sorry for blaming you for everything. All right, y'all. This is round two. Oh, that was completely a disaster. If anybody out there wants to do a duet with me, let's do it, okay? Just private message me or comment below or tag someone who you think would be good for the Carl Thomas part so we can do this. For now, I'm gonna be doing another popular video of mine from 2007. I'm really not that old. And it is by one of my favorite, most talented, or I guess one of my top five singers, Christina Aguilera, and the song was Hurt. So I hope you like it.
Yesterday when I saw your face, you told me how proud you were, but I walked away. If only I knew what I know today. Ooh, I would hold you in my arms, I would take the pain away. Forgive your mistakes. There's nothing I wouldn't do to hear your voice again. Sometimes I wanna call you, but I know you won't be there. Oh, I'm sorry for blaming you for everything. I just couldn't do. Some days I feel broke inside, but I won't admit. Sometimes I just wanna hide, cause it's you I miss. And it's so hard to say goodbye when it comes to this. Ooh, would you tell me I was wrong? Would you help me understand? See you looking back. Oh, I'm sorry for blaming you for everything. I just couldn't do, and I hurt myself. Oh, if I had just one more chance, since you've been away, yeah. Oh, it's dangerous. So out of line to try and turn back time. I'm sorry for myself. my hurting you.
Alrighty, people. Hope you like that one. That is Christina Aguilera's Hurt. I'm not perfect, so as you heard, there are mistakes. I'm not going to edit them out. But at least you can really hear my voice, because I know a lot of people were like, do it without the instrumental. And it's just such a pretty song, so I hope you like it. And thank you so much for watching. I hope that you subscribe and check out the old version. I have blonde hair. I'm wearing, like, I think I'm not even wearing a bra. I don't know what was going on back then. I'm sorry, people. I just want to apologize for your viewing sadness, okay? But music is my passion, so regardless of whatever was going on back then, I found this as my therapy, and I'm back, YouTube, okay? So please subscribe, please share with your friends, and like, comment, and do all that stuff so I can get an idea of what you guys like and what you guys don't like, and do more for you, okay? Thank you so much for watching and supporting me for almost 10 years. You don't know how much it motivates me and how much it means, okay? Bye, guys.